Atomic emission spectra. When an atom is excited, its electrons are raised to higher energy levels. When these electrons fall back to lower energy levels, they emit light of a specific wavelength. This pattern is unique to each element, and can be used to identify the element.